Today I'm here to speak on the topic Dhanubhuti. The best things in life are free. Oxygen, air, water, and all the other necessities for sustaining life on Earth is available to us free of cost. It is the trees that provide us with so much that we do not even realize. Plants produce oxygen and it is the starting point of all food chain. Plants are the reason that life on Earth is possible, yet they are subjected to exploitation to meet the greed of man. Millions of trees are felled each year for the same. In one way or another, it's a suicide mission in itself. So, to create awareness about the importance of trees and to show our indebtedness to the nature, Van Mahotsav is observed annually over a period of weeks, starting from 1st July to 7th of July. It was initiated by then Union Minister for Agriculture and Food, Mr. K. M. Munshi, in 1950. The 2021 Van Mahotsav aims at diverting attention towards the big issue, which undoubtedly is increasing deforestation. As we all know, deforestation is spreading all over the world in rural as well as urban areas. According to the Forest Survey of India, 2/3 of the forests in Haryana have been lost due to encroachment in the past 30 years. There's a steady decline in the forest cover in the northeastern region as well. The rapid urbanization and the modern lifestyle choices have a long-term disastrous effect on the climate as well as the health and well-being of ourselves. The reckless felling of trees have contributed overwhelmingly for emission of carbon dioxide to the atmosphere. Even when various international organizations have come forward to tackle these issues, individual contribution of all matters. As part of the Van Mahotsav celebration throughout the country, afforestation drive was launched in a bid to retain the vanishing forest covers of the country. The planting of trees during the festival serves various purposes like providing alternative fuel, increase production of food resources, help create shelter belts around fields to increase productivity, providing food for cattle, etc. The festival educates the awareness of trees among people and portrays the need of planting and tending of trees, as trees are one of the best ways to prevent global warming and reduce pollution. According to the Indian Forest Department, for every tree cut, a minimum of 10 saplings has to be planted to cover the loss. So, let us take a pledge to protect the forest cover and to ameliorate the relationship between man and nature and plant at least one sapling on this Van Mahotsav. Thank you.